Hello guys, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. So in the last episode we have explored the space anomaly, and we also have discovered an unknown grave. Now we have to search the base computer. What? Really? Search base computer archives. Okay, so the base computer archives are located on the planet. I think we should teleport there. It's way faster. But where is the teleporter? Oh. Not here? Should be around here maybe. Here's the portal. This should help us get home. Okay, we current system terminus. Let's warp to the active space. Once again, without energy. Let's recover the archives. Construction logs recovered, blueprints reassembled and prepared for download. Okay. So I have now a construction module, save point. In order to build our access point, I think we'll need, where is it, tick, save point. Yeah, we definitely need two metal platings. Some more ferrite dust. So do we have enough ferrite dust? Let's see. still not enough. Come on, you're losing, you're wasting energy. We should have enough. Okay, cool. Take my food. Good creature. You don't want to take my food. Well, actually, I didn't have any, but. Okay. We have a save point here. We just have to wait for additional data to be restored. Okay, I'll need some more carbon. Power up our stargate. Our portal. Sufficient power, but still go. Alright. Sounds fair enough. What is this? Oh, I didn't want to get come here. Serious. I cannot teleport back to the anomaly. I'll have to take the starship, go up into space and summon it there. Still has plenty of power. Thank you. Wait, where can I summon this anomaly? Come on. Cool. There we go. Okay, let's start on the right side and we'll finish on the left. Let's ask all these aliens here a couple of questions. No, thank you. Hello, bye bye. That's the suit. Hey, guy, plant lower. Go in there. Oh. What is this? Offer, sir. I'm going to offer nanites, no? Barter. Barter. I do not possess neither oxygen, neither nanites. Nothing interesting so far. Here is a hologram of the full station. Let's go off and go. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Okay, let's investigate some more. What do we have here? Storage unit we already have. Safety can we already go this way. I don't know what. What do you have to tell me, priest? I got 120 nanites. Okay, that's cool. Let's return to space and search for clues about Artemis amongst the stars. No, not that one. Okay, what's the incoming message? Could this be Artemis? Ooh, I think I found Artemis. Okay. end communication and let's go find this Artemis. Okay, I guess we'll arrive at Holo Terminus in 5 minutes. Now we're gonna engage the pulse drives. Pulse engine. We'll be there a lot quicker. I think it is just above the clouds, under the clouds actually. We have found it. We have located the long distance transmitter. Some more rusted metal. Paraffinium. No. We don't need paraffinium. Okay, so it's up there. Alrighty. I don't think the jetpack will actually give us enough boost to get all the way up there. So we'll take the stairs. Refill the jetpack. Okay, we're here. Let's try not to fall again. Terminus activated. Multiple signal sources available. Let's tune in to Artemis frequency. That's it? Ah, okay. Speak with Artemis. Real, of course I mean. Let's ask who they are. What do you mean? Awaken. Let's upload some data. Build signal boosters across the system, we should be able to triangulate your position. I'll be able to find my way out and you'll get all the answers you seek. Okay. Good plan. Okay, signal booster. No, we'll take the quick way. Alright guys, so this was all for today. We have found this traveler, this Artemis. In our next video, we're going to build some signal boosters and actually find him in person. Okay, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed my video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next one, guys. Bye-bye.